Call of Duty Ghosts is one of these games that I enjoyed more than I thought I would. How could I resist all the new stuff introduced into the Call of Duty franchise for the first time? On the other hand, some of these things can ultimately decide if someone is playing the game or not. Since there is something that we can do about the performance of Call of Duty Ghosts, let's not waste any more time and jump straight into the optimization guide. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From the top of the menu, select the applicable digital platform and then select Call of Duty Ghosts from the drop-down menu. Once that is done, press load the optimization package. Now, if the Low Specs Experience does not automatically verify the installation location, simply select the location where your game is installed, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the optimization presets and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for your system the best. Once you decide which optimization presets and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
Checkpoints ahead.
You got 10 minutes to acquire transport and be inside Blackbird before we cut the power.
Copy all. There it is. Hold your fire. Count 8 at the checkpoint. And the guard on the tower makes 9. Take him out first. Right side tower. Radio tower. This is down. We've got 3 on the command tower to the left. Let's drop them together. Keegan, right. I got left. Logan, take the middle. On. Splash 3. Take out the rest. Everyone pick a target. Go. Nice job. Let's move. Logan, left side, covering Keegan. You clear that body, I can see it from here. Hesh, in the back, covering me. Kick, Redbird is secure, where's the patrol?
They passed the outer perimeter, headed your way, right on schedule. Patrol inbound.
Showtime.
These uniforms better work. Let the BTR pass.
I'll okay in for
Logan, you've got the driver.
Good shot.
Clean and load. We need to be green in 30. Bang. Everyone in. Let's go.